Alright, considering we got the... I think I'm gonna go with all fire team. I mean all water team, excuse me. First thing I remember was we had to fight Crispin. Capture him while already had one. even got a lion up here. Ain't this something? Low key, they was imitating the Lion King. You're not even gonna act like. This is too obvious what they're doing. Yeah, the nerd put a lion up there too. That was literally a Lion King Easter egg, a Lion King reference. Trial. Welcome to Savannah Plaza. We're the team that supports the Crispin Elite Four. The BB League Challengers. Yep. Need to hand over 50 BB points if you want to take the trial here. And Crispin, the order's just coming for you. I saw you in the cafeteria, you're the person to get my energy pumping. I feel like I'm cooking up a nice summer roll here. We gotta move somewhere else for this next part. We got a mag motor. I've been waiting for a firing chance. We're gonna take it on the Elite Four pretty much right after coming to our school. That's it. I'm gonna carry you and drink like you. If I'm being honest, I've kindled my curiosity too. You kindled my curiosity too. I should warn you though, my trial is in a cakewalk. I'm trying to see if I'm putting together a super spicy sandwich. I mean, super spicy, something I want. Why not the Elite Flavors? You know what I think it sounds like, right? But you can't use your own ingredients. You have to negotiate with the League Club members around here, so what you need. Unless you think you have all the right ingredients, come back and talk to me. I'll judge your sandwich with my skills in my own eyes. This whole get down is literally making a sandwich. super spicy sandwich. Shuto and olive oil. And I find prosciutto and olive oil now. Whip her ass for the potato salad. And then the other one's probably got the olive oil and prosciutto. This is great. So low key, they're trying to make us battle everybody. Cucumbers from. Like, I have, like, there's nothing. You gotta come from damn people. Wow. shoot her. Which one of these motherfuckers want to be a cucumber? Oh, here goes somebody behind here. Fighting. Okay, so it's not just... I ain't gotta worry about giving another one anything. What's that? You gotta think about this in the same context of the game. What do you guess in mayonnaise? Egg, quart of olive oil, and quart of vinegar. This is gonna be a jalapeno and chili sauce sandwich. Have you actually got to assemble this damn thing? And then they got the nerve to want to time you on it. This is a certified struggle meal sandwich. Said he wanted it spicy, so there you go. What's that? This needs a little more heat, just a pinch more, and it'll be some. That's not enough. It's not enough. Dude, he himself said he wanted a spicy damn sandwich. I don't like the way he's flipping that damn skillet in front of me. I understand they're trying to. Got the chili sauce, I got the jalapeno. Maybe chorizo is supposed to be spicy? street for the most of them. That should be everything. Cause it could be spicy mustard, you know, so I don't know. Yeah, it was spicy chorizo. Can you all just get over yourselves? If you want to say something, just say it. If you want to do something, just do it. I'm not the kind of guy that wastes time sweating the small stuff. I battle because I want to battle. And you know what? That's how I should be. I'm crisp and elite for a rep. I want to win, so that's exactly what I'll do. Damn stove. I got Rotom as an easy bake oven crab. swear. To win, but I lost. I'm just gonna make that stupid ass sandwich. Strong. Let's see if you can transfer the brain. He can whip you up something great. Temper flare. No clue how to manage the temperature or anything besides what I'm cooking. But all I can say is crank up the heat all you want and immediately. There's Mag Modar. Champion invisible. Well, that's one elite four member beat. Things are looking good for you. Crispin's no pushover, he's just straightforward. I think that's kind of his charm. We all used to chow down on Crispin cookings after club activities let out. Those are the days. Guess he's worrying about the way things are too in his own way. You just might be the one who need to shake things up in the league club. That's it for me. Good luck with the remaining three. See, I wonder what would have happened if we were just went and beat him first. Just got it out the way.